out in the right center. It drops. Yeah. Cubsley. Marlon Byrd's in. Carlos Pena's going to score as that ball went all the way to the wall. A two-run double for Giovanni Soto. 3-1.
Boy, Gio carved that ball out into the gap perfectly. We've talked about Matt Kemp's athleticism, how much ground he covers. That one just kept tailing further and further away from him. I fully expected to see him dive for it. Very awkward attempt right at the very end. The ball got all the way to the wall, clearing the bases. Nice going, Gio.